Hi guys, welcome to the Aika Electrosyn video user guide. First off, we're going to show you what's included with the Aika Electrosyn and how to set it up from the box. So when you order Electrosyn, it's going to come with this nice carrying case which you can use to transport it if you ever need to move it around the lab. And so let's go about open this up. So unlatch the latches here. And what we've included here is first off the actual Electrosyn 2.0 main unit. We also have a vial. That includes the vial cap, electrode holders, and then two graphite electrodes. We have the holster that actually holds the vial to the Electrosyn and screws on via the bayonet attachment here. We have the stir bar attachment accessory. And over on the right-hand side, we have the power supply with a variety number of different power adapters depending on where you're going to use the Electrosyn in different parts of the world.